I remember Dr. Adrian Rogers said, what is the world coming to? What's the world coming to? He said, friend, I tell you, it's coming to Jesus. It's coming to Jesus. Amen. He can't remember the times that he fall. 'Cause my daddy loved me? Probably not. That didn't stop him from wishing that he did. Didn't keep him from wanting or worshiping him. Yes, says he saw him about once a year. He could still feel the way he felt standing in tears. Stretching his arms out as far as they go and whispering, Daddy, I want you to know I love you this much and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. He grew up to hate him for what he had done. What kind of father could do that to his son? He said, I hate you, Daddy. The day that he died, the man didn't blame, but the little boy cried. I love you this much, and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love me too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. I love you this much. While the choir sang a hymn, he looked up above the preacher and he said, stand at here. Then he whispered, forgive me, Father. He realized he hadn't gone unloved or alone all his life. Jesus' arms were stretched out far as they go, nailed to an old Roman cross for the whole world to know. I love you this much, and I'm waiting on you to make up your mind. Do you love God too? However long it takes, I'm never giving up, no matter what. God loves you that much.
Amen. Amen. Aren't you thankful he loves you that much?